back in May 1989. Started playing the blues full time, making my living just working in a working band. The money is fair and the work is fun. I don't have to say yes sir to no one. The only time that matters is the time on the bandstand. Started out jamming down in Alvin's house, and before too long we were gigging out, working the music of Muddy Waters, Hollow Wolf and the Stones. Gradually I wrote my own song or two, like Chicken Wing Girl, Good Booty and Barbecue. Finally we put out some CDs and music on our own. Now I'm a blues man.